As a travel photographer, light can definitely be a challenge because you can't always control when you're in a place. The harsh light right now means I'm looking for shadowed alleyways where the light is bouncing around.